happy to be studying on Yaaka even when schools are closed. I like the videos and revising past papers.